Break out the cheesesteaks and beer. We are live at Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, home of the Eagles. And this is a mean crowd, and they are looking for blood. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Crux and Skull Jugulars battle the Philadelphia Eagles. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's NFL game day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down green street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. Second down in a very lot. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Third down and 6. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carried. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got... Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's 1st and 10. Second down and more. Oh, and the defense jumps on something. Well, if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Down and 6. Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball. Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
And it's 1st and 10. Oh, an interception.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's 1st and 10. Brutal hit. bring up second and one. Third and two. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Bram, hide the stash.
On it. And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and nine. Three-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yards might grow up to be somebody one day.
Second down and six. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin planted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year. This will be your guy, you'll be tired.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sick.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the
boom!
And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Now, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts a shot there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the Ant Spider.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and ten. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, at this point with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and 5. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
First and 10. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking strict. And run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1. Unfortunate. And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And he just wrestles away. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and 2. That's the end of quarter 1. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down and 2. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
You want dirt in some fun of your time.
Third down and, well, good luck. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. Right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten. For a yard. Second down and nine. And then it's a first down from a great
bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
First down and five. And he just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Now the offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. First and ten. And this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And it's first and ten. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and ten. I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. You knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Grim.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have... Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Thank you. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And perfect pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yeah, man. The QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. Does the QB know that, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit.
That move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And it's first and 10. And it's 2 minutes left in the half.
Well, I can't wait till the halftime show.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Second down and long. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants... Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
Yeah, for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And that'll bring up third and one. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses. Oh, look at this guy break. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And it's first and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh, man, and the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Oh, man, Bricks, you got to love a player who goes down fighting. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Third down and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10. And a nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Second down, the size of Bricks Wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And he's off to the races. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
He refuses to go down. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Bricks started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, ask him. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Third down and 10. And they'll line up for the punt here. a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Second down and nine. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Remind me, did you hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
And it's first and ten.
Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bit.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to come with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
First down and inches. The defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. He is fighting. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division. Oh, with the brutal hit. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but, you know, not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down in a very lot.
You know, this brings their dirty trick ain't fair to the QB. It's like inviting...
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, that's huge! The 30. He's at the 20. The 10. That's a touchdown-saving tackle right there. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dense, Grim.
The offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. Second and three. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. And that is caught for a first down.
I know I said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough. Oh, the old Brokeback Mountain play. Got hit by a mountain of mutant, got his back broken, and now he's in a mountain of pain. And it's first and ten. gives a run for no gain. Second down and 10. Excuses for this QB.
He just got crushed.
And it's first and 10. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions.
Oh, with the punishing hit.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That ball was almost intercepted. Third down and the QB. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. And the QB evades an onslaught of defenders and lives to die another day. Third down and long. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. Slice its way through any defensive. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Of course he. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. And it's first and 10. Picked off the ball on that one. Second down and 10. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Third down and 10. And he's off to the races. first and 10. He could go all the way. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
That never had a chance, Griff. Never had a chance.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10. The quarterback has had enough and called a murder ball dirty trick. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 20. No touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. And it's first and 10. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Second down and 10. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! They're going for 2 points. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
There's a funny red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker, Bricks. Looks like this one's coming back. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. In there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. For other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw it.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawning.
It's first and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
Shake your money, Nathan, big man. You've earned it.
Damn, man. I was giving up. Get up now. Oh, yeah.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. No little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and 10. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so popular.
Did that hit?
Oh, you knew you were gonna see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and 10. And another interception. This quarterback is going to list. Boom!
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and 10. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. In the corner of it. Oh, what a brutal hit.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
First and 10. And boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs Banks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
One quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco.
When it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And there's another pick. Oh, look at this guy break tack. Man, what a hit that was.
Man, nobody can touch an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die. Move, baby. I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down and long. And he punched his way out of that. Oh, did he take a punishing hit? You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks?
Yeah, the waitress at the Boo Booters chicken wings last night. Oh, yeah, and then the police horses out front in the stadium earlier. It was just a joke slap, but the horse took it seriously.
Not surprised.
Hot one, hot two.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. I think I shown my cards without a midnight. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get... Oh, he just got popped big time.
Oh, my God. I thought his head was going to pop off like a big zit.
And a first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And it breaks. Oh, with the brain scrambler.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck!
In a hurry-up offense, there's no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
The offense is down to their final receiver. They'll be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot. Ah, another interception.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Grim, what if interception's counted as...
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback can be hurting or dead. At this point, they're going to have to get the ball back by any means necessary, or wasting two timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that's the last time out. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
Hey, as long as something gets broke, right?
Third down and six.
Hot. Hot one, right.
At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Did you just say greatest hits?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle deal. And that's another pick. Man, oh, man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. And he's off to the races. I think I showed my car. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Head.
It's the Eagles declaring victory today.
Looks like I'm declaring bankruptcy. I've been on the wrong team again.
It was total and complete and utter domination. Speaking of domination, look at the stilettos on that cheerleader.
I'd let her walk on my back.
I'll tell you what, I'll pay her to do a river dance on your back with golf shoes.
And let's go to the MVP to hear him let loose with some verbal diarrhea about just how special he is. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.